What can't you do, Jesus? Let's go!
These are prayers that must be prayed vigorously. Maybe before we do that, maybe I should let you sit down or kneel down and begin to repent. Please, repent. Say, Father, I know that in my family, the people were worshipping idols, the people are alcoholics, some people in the family, they like pornography, some are prostitutes, some are murderers, whatever has gone, some are visiting witch doctors. I want you to repent and ask the Lord to forgive every sin in your life, in your family that has opened the door for these spirits to be operating and causing havoc, to be causing deception. If you remember, Rebecca was from that background. That's why that spirit would use her. She was an idol worshiper. That's why that spirit could creep into that and counterfeit her and counterfeit her firstborn. Why? Because the sin of idolatry in the name of Jesus, you must repent. Say, Father, I know you have said we should not regard familiar spirits. We should not visit witch doctors. We should not make any covenant with them. My father has done it. My mother did it. My ancestors, they were in covenant with familiar spirits. They were in covenant with idols. My father, forgive us. Forgive us. My father, forgive us. In the name of Jesus Christ. My ancestors, they were worshipping the snakes. They were worshipping the devil. They were worshipping the forest. They were worshipping the rivers. Open your mouth and tell them what they used to worship in your background. If your mother was involved in witchcraft, with familiar spirit, with communicating with the dead, my father, my God, our family members, our parents, our ancestors, they used to talk to the dead. They used to come on Sultan and speak to the dead. They used to worship the dead. They were worshipping the graveyard. They would go to the graveyard and collect power. Father, all these things have opened us up to all these familiar spirits and all the problems in all our families. Father, forgive us. Forgive us. Forgive us in the name of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus cleanse us. Let the blood of Jesus deliver us. The worship of snakes, of wood, of forests, of stick, of idols, of all sorts, my Father. Father, come and forgive us. Forgive us in the name of Jesus. Our parents, they have consulted false prophets, witch doctors, even ourselves, maybe we did in the past, in whatever way we have communicated with the spirit of the dead. Father, come and forgive us. Come and forgive us. In whatever way we have compromised our faith, I plead the blood of Jesus. Mention the saints. I give you 1 minute. 2 or 3 more minutes. You know what they have done. What your father used to do. Your mother was doing. What your husband did or your wife did or what you did. Mention it. Mention the sins one by one. The immorality in our families, the adulteries, the abortions, the fornication, the masturbation, the pornography that has opened the door for spirit husbands and spirit wives to trouble our generation. Father, forgive us. Forgive us in the name of Jesus. Forgive us in the mighty name of Jesus. Forgive our fathers, forgive our mothers, Forgive our husbands, forgive their wives, forgive our sons, forgive our daughters, forgive our aunties, forgive all the people in our families that have provoked you with the worship of idols, that have provoked you with the works of the devil, with the spirit of iniquity. Father, we ask for your mercy. We ask for your mercy. We ask for your mercy. Because we want to seek deliverance from these spirits tonight. I want you to pray. Know that you are representing yourself, your husband, your wife, your sons, your daughters, to represent everybody. All the sins of idolatry in my husband's family, the worship of trees, the worship of rivers, the consultation with people that have familiar spirit for whatever reason, Father, the worship of ancestors, my sacred symptom, I repent on his behalf, on their behalf, on behalf of that entire family, I repent on behalf of my own family, in the mighty name of Jesus, the great focusing of that great center, the worship of rivers, the worship of snakes, the worship of trees, the sacrifices, evil sacrifices to the demon gods. Father, we repent in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we repent from receiving revelation from every other source other than the Spirit of God. From following false prophets, witch doctors, to work on something familiar spirits. Father, forgive us. As a church, forgive us. As a leaders, forgive us. Forgive all our family members. We don't know where they go. We don't know who they consult with. Father, forgive all our sons and daughters, all our brothers and sisters, all our fathers and mothers who come. We stand tonight on their behalf. I plead the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say after me before this Father. Say Father. Alright. Let's stand up, lift up your hands together up to the Lord, your two hands. Say, Father, we stand on your promise. You said, if we confess our sins, you are faithful and just to forgive us and to cleanse us from all our righteousness. We believe you, Father. We receive forgiveness for ourselves, for all our family members, to a thousand generations. Backwards, forwards, we receive forgiveness for them. We receive blessing for them. In the name of Jesus, we receive forgiveness. We receive your grace. We receive your mercy. We receive your blessing. We believe you. We trust in you. In the name of Jesus, thank you to thank God for his blessings. Father, I just want to thank you for your goodness and your blessings that endure forever. Thank you for forgiving us. Thank you for cleansing us. Thank you for setting us free from generation to generation. Let's praise the Lord. I'm satisfied with Jesus every day. Something's gonna be great on my way to glory. I'm satisfied with Jesus every day. Let's go forward. Something's gonna be great on my way to glory. Glory be to God in the highest. Hallelujah. If you pray from the bottom of your heart tonight, don't look at time. I will try not to keep you too long, but please pray. God wants to do something. Hallelujah. Sing from the bottom of your heart and make sure that that spirit is invited in the family tonight. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh Lord, my God, how excellent is your name.
Yeah.
glorify you in the name of our lives. Lift up your hands and say, Father, as I have repented tonight on my behalf, on behalf of my family, from receiving revelation from other sources other than from your spirit, from seeking familiar spirit, I have asked for forgiveness today.
Thank you.
the children of Israel by sin, it was because of these familiar spirits. They Baal worshippers. They were for a whole nation to go after Baal. There was a spirit of divination, a familiar spirit that was deceiving everybody. And when God was fed up, he sent Elijah. And Elijah poured down fire from heaven. And it consumed their work. And all their priests died. I want you to lift up your hands. Say, oh,
thank you.
things must die if they don't want to repent. Shout hallelujah.
Yeah.
will drink it too. Lord, for the King of Glory. You are eating well. You go to the doctor, they say you don't have blood. Where is your blood? Say, Pilate, drinking my blood. Let the Lord God drink my own blood. And in the name of Jesus, I pray.
Arrested.
Pastor, elders, come here. People want to pray, to be here. Want to pray. Because some are already tired. They are already out of the prayer meeting. Don't waste my time. Please, please, I want people have talent to come in. Hallelujah. I don't come here to play. Hallelujah. Say it in the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
man, get up, go to work in three-piece suits. After work, he doesn't go home. He goes from back to back. Some spirit is pushing him around. When you see a man take a gun and shoot his wife and shoot himself, some demon told him to do it. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands now. Say,
I'm sorry.
sometimes people marry their mothers in the spirit. You don't have time to explain these things. Some marry, some sleep with their own daughters. Some rape their own children. This is familiar spirit manifestation. Some can never get away from their mother. After they marry, the mother is able to build their home. Lift up your hands and say, every familiar spirit marriage.
Yeah.
Said their spirit. Masquerading in all our dreams. To masquerade means they wear mask. You don't know who is who. Sometimes they even wear the mask of your family members, we have said that, or the mask of animals to come and do havoc in your life, in your dream. Now lift up your hands. Did you smell us? Masquerading in our dreams. This message has been recorded. If you need it, just come to the office with your CD.